This is Mayday, number 395 division, presented by Volante. Our drivers are ready. Ford and Marshall's all ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go, Mayday, number 395. Going around 12. Bringing the field around for line number one. Wild goes to behind and followed by Mark Reiner. Lap number one in the bus across the line. Aiming number three, opening round of the 13th season of the Euro Touring Series here presented by Yokomo here in Vienna, Austria. It is Bruno leading the way down the straight area, the reigning touring car world champion, followed by two former world champs behind him. Some of the best drivers on the planet right here at the UTS, rocking and rolling, starting her 13th season. We got Bruno on point, followed by Rana, followed by Mark, behind him, Elliot Harper, in the all-orange, followed by Yannick Prepper. Bruno, you're in it, Ronald and Mark, down the line they go. We got one down, four to go, one down, four to go. Bruno, lean away. And the driver stand now to front side switchback. Bruno, Ronald, Mark, Elliott, followed by Yannick, your top five. 3.5 minutes to go. Bruno Quello driving in orange, white, and black, rocking the race paint. In the entry from Portugal, followed by him, the all blue there, Ronald Volker, in the Yokomo from Germany, followed by the Infinity. A Mark Reiner rocking his race paint. We got 3:15 on the race clock now. Elliot Harper behind him in the all-orange from the UK. Aiden Bruno, Ronald, Mark, Elliot, Yannick Prepper behind him. Now 3 minutes to go. We got two down, three to go. Bruno leading away. Ronald, Mark, Elliot, Yannick, followed by the all-yellow there. Well, Freddie, followed by Christian, Lucas, Oliver, and Patrick Dahmer. Bruno out front, Ronald right behind. Down the back footer, 2:40 to go. A number three here at the ETS opening round of Vienna. Ronald kept it a curve, but he keeps the point in the right direction. Mark behind him, followed by Elliott, and a bit of a break for Yannick. 2:15 on the clock. Bruno leading the field down the line. At the last time, 13-9, 13-9, 13-9. Elliott, a 10-4, faster with a 13-8 that time by. 2 minutes on the line. 2 minutes to go. And Bruno out from leading this one from the toe. Overall winning in field from Alexander Hager, two wins. Second and third. Going to be decided here. Elliott now right behind Mark. Bit of a break for him and Bruno then in front. Bruno Brown, Mark, and Elliott. Boy, Elliott had a good look to the inside line. It's going to be hands off. Minute 30 at the line. 1:30 to go. Bruno Brown leading the way. To the front side around the double left-hander. Coming into the right hand to Kane. Just a couple of tenths to get across the line. 4 tenths of a second between Bruno and Ronald. Through the front side, switch back, they go. Round the hairpin. Back through to Kane, they go. Bruno trying to stretch it out a little bit. Now he's got 2 more tenths on Ronald. And it's about a straightaway between Mark and Elliott. We're at 1 minute to go here. It is Bruno Quello leading the way. Bruno to the right side to Kane. He's got Ronald behind him. Then it's Mark being countered by the field behind him. Elliott Harper all over the back wing of Ronald. Looking high. Oh, a little bobble there, but somehow keeps it pointing in the right way. Yannick's going to follow behind. We now 35 seconds to go. Bruno and Ronald check out from the field. The battle for third round now. Ronald hanging there with Harper.